Hey guys, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to be making some custom front engine mounts here to finally bolt the engine block into the frame of my Speedster here. These are the stock engine mounts. You can see it's pretty boring, just a couple pieces of stamped steel welded together. So I'm going to be making some custom pieces from scratch. It'll be a lot nicer, a lot cleaner design, nicer to look at, and it'll be a fun little fabrication project. So enjoy the video. All right, so you can see now I've got the motor mounts bolted in there. I've got the mounts on the frame also tacked into place. I'm not gonna weld everything completely yet, just in case I wanna change anything in the future. But you can see the comparison here with the old engine mount. And this is clearly just a much nicer piece. It's something you'll see too, since I'm probably not gonna be running a hood on this car, at least on the top. I might run the hood sides, but it's a part you'll be able to see right up in the front of the car here, and I want it to look nice. And I love the curve of the top of this here. It just looks so much nicer than this stamped piece of steel. But anyways, that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching. Next time I'll probably be working on mounting the transmission in the back and the pedal assembly and getting the floor together. But now that I actually have the engine mounted in place, I can start building things around that, since that's kind of the biggest thing to worry about in terms of making sure there's room for everything. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.